It is lovely to be back on your screens, Kampala. You're watching Chilling with DNZ on Magic One TV. I am Drago with Zuleika, who will be joining us later on the show. And today we are at Beyond Beauty Parlor and Spa, looking ahead to have a great time. So you would definitely love to stick around. And now, just because I don't take my job too seriously, I'm ready to let the cat out of the bag. Our next guest. Our next guest is no stranger to the limelight. Her life started when she was crowned queen at only 23 years old. She is a brand ambassador of Mirinda, a humanitarian. Hold that thought. Also the most gorgeous woman in this entire country, with a standing ovation, ladies and gentlemen. Let us give it up for Miss Uganda 2015-2016, Zahara Nakiyaga Mahamad. Yeah. Hello, sweetheart. You're welcome to Chilling with DNZ.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
I'm seeing you enjoying a fruit massage.
Yes, I am.
I hope you won't doze on this show, will you?
I'll try not to.
I must say, this dress is the reason I'm still breathing right now. Like, I saw this dress fully, right, guys? Mm-hmm. It is quite cute. Let me ask you one question, though. Mm-hmm. How has the reception been like towards your family? Has it been so forthcoming ever since you were crowned Miss Uganda 2015-2016?
It has been welcoming.
Okay.
They've been encouraging and, you know, like supportive.
Oh, supportive?
Yes.
And your sister, the one who inspires you?
Very supportive.
How did she feel about that?
Very great, because it's what she wanted for me.
Okay.
From day one.
Okay.
So she tries to run different activities that I even do at home.
Wow.
So she tells me, don't do that, you're not supposed to do this.
Okay.
So she's like my home manager sometimes.
That sounds cute. Like, can I borrow that crown after the show? Okay, we have a segment where we talk about a simple topic.
Okay.
That can benefit the youths. So today we chose to talk about things that you can never do after you've broken up with your significant other or your spouse.
I remember when we broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month when you said you needed space.
What?
Ah. Like totally no-nos. And what do you have in mind? Like, what are the things you can never do once you're broken up with your ex?
I'm thinking not stalking them.
Not stalking them on social
yes.
media?
Everywhere.
That.
Just give
that.
Them their space.
Okay.
They've left you. It's up to you now. Just give them their space. Live your life.
Okay.
Try to do things that make you happy.
Okay.
That way I think you'd forget about them.
One time I tried to hide my status from my ex, my WhatsApp status, like I would pretend as if I'm not on, just to avoid such kind of circumstances. What about people who want to be aggressive or want to be so destructive once a relationship is broken? I mean, they come, they want to burn your car, they're threatening you, these things that can be so illegal.
I think it all comes down to why you broke up.
Okay.
And how you broke up.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking, if you're breaking up, don't break up with someone over the phone. Just call them up, meet them, and I don't know, there is no best way
it's
to break up.
Ways,
but
Zahara, people nowadays people break up on phone. Somebody will just text you, it's over. Take care of yourself. I mean, not me, I'm not a mean guy. I wouldn't do such an irrational thing.
At least they had the audacity to tell you, take care of yourself.
Okay.
So I'm thinking, it's all about pulling yourself together, and such hard times, I think friends are really needed.
Okay. What about people who also go ahead and pretend like nothing really happened? They're like, no, she'll come around. Like, you're really hurting. Because it's okay, you can feel like beating a pillow. Beat a pillow. Like, cry, moan. Like, come on, do something that can take the anger. Because the more you keep that hunger inside, it can be reflected in a very bad way, right?
Yes, but I'm thinking for those that act like nothing really happened,
okay,
I think they're the way to go. The more they act like nothing happened.
But it's pretense, though.
It may not be, because the more you have fun with your other friends,
okay,
it's not like you're pretending, you're moving on.
Okay.
Yes, so I think it's more moving on.
You're quite interesting. So we are going to resume with another part just when we come back. Remember, we're still at Beyond Beauty Pola and Spa having a foot massage. And Zuleika is going to be joining us later on. So stick around. See you then.